And not everybody does this, but your chainsaw has a little hole right here. And if you take this, it's a grease hole. You're going to see grease start coming out eventually somewhere on this tip. You have a bunch of grease down here. See that? Now your tip is greased. That's how you grease your tip.